Hey guys, Christian Duke, StrengthAddicts.com here at the 2024 NGA Kentucky Natural Bodybuilding Championships, and I'm here with
Patrick Bernard,
Jose Carlos Ubizarreta,
Steve Weingarten.
All right, so let's start out with Steve. What did Jose win here today?
He won everything we came for. He won, this is his very first show. So he won novice bodybuilding, he won novice classic physique, he won his class in bodybuilding, his class in classic physique.
Jeez.
Open, and he won the overalls in bodybuilding and classic physique, along with two pro cards.
Fantastic. And Pat, you did the translation for him?
Yeah, I did the translation. I helped with posing and just training, but he did it all himself. I was just there to help guide.
Fantastic. And a lot of footage on Instagram, you guys.
A lot of
training.
Footage. We're here for the vanity, man, but he just loves this.
I thought he was doing an NPC show. He's doing a natural show. He looks phenomenal.
My
goodness.
To see what he could do naturally. He just has this great physique, his tireless work ethic. He's just a positive attribute to this bodybuilding community. There's nothing that he won't do, whatever he sets out for. So we're just here for the ride.
Absolutely. Okay, yeah. Cuéntanos un poco de ti. Dinos tu nombre completo, de dónde eres.
Bueno, me llamo José Carlos Ubizarreta, vengo de Cuba, llevo solo en el país 2 años, entrenando con el señor Steve llevo apenas 5 meses,
sí.
Y ya mira, me voy ganando aquí 2 tarjetas ProCard, ha sido todo un sueño para mí, qué decir, la organización, todo muy bien, el evento, todo ok.
Bueno, te tengo que hacer dos preguntas que son muy comunes en este deporte. ¿Cuál fue la parte más difícil de la preparación? ¿Cuál fue la parte más fácil para ti?
La preparación, la parte más difícil fue la comida, es lo más difícil que te lleva a lograr un físico así, tienes que pasar bastante hambre, pero lo más fácil es cuando llegas aquí con el trabajo hecho al 100% y sabes que lo tienes todo logrado, solo es treparte en la tarima y mostrar el buen trabajo que hiciste en todo para atrás, todo sacrificio tiene su beneficio.
Y dime una cosa, ¿cómo te sentías teniendo a Steve aquí, teniendo a Pat aquí? Estar acompañado. Y toda
bueno,
tu familia, tus
bueno,
amigos.
Primeramente, Steve no tenía el 100% de seguridad que venía, pero ayer a las 8 de la noche más o menos supe que venía y ya eso me tranquilizó más. Aparte, he tenido tremendo apoyo acá con el señor Mr. Kentucky 2023, que ha sido todo para mí. El que me ha acompañado, el traductor, todo. Me ha hecho el camino más fácil.
Awesome. So he was saying that he wasn't sure if Steve was going to be here, but seeing you here really gave him a huge amount of reassurance. And Pat here as well. So it's great, guys, to have your team, your camp, and your corner. Not all athletes get to have that, but when you do, that's phenomenal. And what did you guys think of the show, Pat and Steve? And then we'll go to you next.
I thought the show was well ran. You know, I'm part of the NPC, so I've never done a natural show. These people put on a great show.
Awesome.
Great turnout. Excellent support backstage. They gave us everything we needed, and it was just an amazing experience for me to experience my first time, and I'm sure for Jose too.
Excellent. Steve, you did a great interview with Josh just recently. What did you think of the show?
Oh, I thought it was fantastic. You know, Josh has been doing this for a while now, and he just gets better and better and better at his promotions and his showmanship. He reminded me of something this morning. So back in 2006, we competed on the same stage together.
Nice.
Steve Jackson, back in 2006, he was reminding me of that. He's got a picture somewhere he's going to send me.
Very cool, very cool. Hermano, ¿qué te pareció este evento?
Bueno, magnífico. Yo se lo estaba contando a él. He ido simplemente, primera vez que compito, pero fui al Arnold Classic en Ohio el pasado marzo para ver y vivir un sueño, pero como esto, nada.
Fantástico, fantástico.
Fantástico, los organizadores, el organizador principal, los jueces, los que dan el tinte, las muchachas que trabajan ahí atrás, todo,
sí.
Mucho, muy, todo al 100%.
Excelente, bueno, Instagram, Pat, your Instagram.
Mr. Kentucky 2023.
Jose, su Instagram.
Jose C. Subi 26.
And Mr. Weingarten.
KY Prep Coach 1.
There you go, there's only one. Congratulations, felicitaciones.
Thank you.
Thank you.